Not those who have felt cool breeze from the head or from the hands. Please raise your hands.
Ceux qui ont senti la brise fraîche, soit sur la tête, soit dans les mains, levez vos deux mains. Ceux qui ont senti
both
la brise fraîche,
hands,
soit sur la tête, soit sur les mains.
So many have felt today. Everybody can feel it. Everybody has to feel it.
Si vous ne l'avez pas senti, ça ne fait rien parce que tout le monde peut tôt ou tard le sentir. Beaucoup l'ont senti, mais tout le monde peut, le moment venu, le sentir.
Now see, started. Have patience with yourself. Little bit raise your hands.
Il faut avoir un peu de patience avec soi-même.
Little bit raise your hands.
Il ne faut pas s'impatienter. Levez vos mains un peu dans ce geste-là.
Non, like this.
Comme si on demande.
Got it, too. All right? Yes, good. Just raise your hands. Don't think. Don't think about
ne
it.
Pensez
beyond
pas.
Thinking.
Ça ne se passe pas au niveau de la pensée.
Didn't get? Is she feeling, this lady? There. Huh, now. See, when this center is little out of gear, this center, then you don't feel in the hand. But on the head, you do feel.
Quand le centre de la gorge qui contrôle vos deux mains a un problème, on ne sent pas tellement dans les mains, mais par contre on peut sentir sur la tête. Il y a des variations qui sont possibles.
There is no sensitivity, but there is realization. The sensitivity is because of one chakra being little out of gear.
Effectivement, la sensibilité dans les mains dépend de la condition de ce chakra de la gorge, mais la réalisation a quand même lieu.
Now, right? How are you feeling now? There, not in the hand, yes. I feel it. What about you? No? You are feeling peaceful, all right?
L'intérieur, santé, paisible.
Relax. Those who are not feeling in the hand have to become Muslims for a change.
Ceux qui n'ont pas.
You have to put your fingers. These are the fingers for the center, this center. So to put these fingers into ears and turn your head and say Allahu Akbar.
Oui. Alors, comme certains ne sentent pas dans les mains parce qu'il y a un problème avec ce chakra ici à la gorge, alors on va faire la chose suivante. On va utiliser ce que font les musulmans. On va mettre ses deux doigts dans nos oreilles et
Allahu
on va
Akbar.
Mettre la tête en arrière et ensemble à voix haute, on va dire Allahu Akbar.
16 times.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Like this. There, there. Must have improved.
Ce que vous pouvez aussi faire, c'est ce mouvement comme ça.
Can feel it also like that, of course. Can feel it. It's all over. No? You got it. Just see from your eyes. Eyes get a sparkle in the eye. You get when you are realized, you get a sparkle in the eye.
Quand vous êtes réalisé, il y a une sorte d'étincelle dans les yeux. Sparkle. Je suis attaché pour voir. Vous sentez quelque chose, madame? Ça sera.
Again tomorrow you have to come, but don't think about it because you will lose it. So don't think about it. Tomorrow you come along and we'll all work it out again and it will increase and those who haven't got it will get it. Get your friends, as many as possible, and we have a very nice center here where you can go and know all about it, absolutely free of cost, and can enjoy yourself.